won't pause. Fear is a joke, slowpoke. I'm like Claws, early glad and glad to fight a cause. I won't pause. Fear is a joke, slowpoke. I'm like Claws, that'll rip, cause your gift is merely flesh. Superficial, and I wish you would give it a rest. But that'll rip, cause your gift is merely flesh. Superficial, and I wish you would give it a rest. But if you don't, I'll unsheath my Excalibur like a noble knight. So meet your challenger, a grip, cause your gift is merely flesh. Superficial, and I wish you would give it a rest. Fear is a joke, slowpoke. I'm like Claws that'll rip, cause your gift is merely flesh. Superficial, and I wish you would give it a rest. But if you don't, I'll unsheath my Excalibur. Gulp in your throat, cause you hope that I'll be I heard a gulp in your throat, cause you hope that I'll be merciful. But poop at the maiden strut as I rehearse a few battle drills and watch your bladder spill yellow fluid. Check how I mellowly do it. Face to feet to this beat, you can tell I'm into it. As I'm pulling out my lance to hear you in advance to the winner's throne, cause I own you once you step in the arena. In the arena, I own you once you step in the arena. In the arena, I own you once you step in the arena. In the arena, I own you once you step in the arena. In the arena, or rather Colosseum. There's people gathering by multitudes to see one perpetrator fall to the dust after the other, quickly disposed of at the hand of a known brother. Born with an art in his heart that is Spartacus, and one-to-one combat jack. Just the thought of this matchup makes gangsta wanna snatch up one or two phrases from the new book with new pages of rhymes that are built like a chariot. Dope vocals carry it to the battle set. If a beat was a princess, to the battle set. If a beat was a bow to the crowd as I stand proud. If a beat was a princess, to the battle set. If a beat was a princess, I would marry it. But now I must bow to the crowd as I stand proud. Causing mayhem, I'll slay them, and the blood'll be pouring. Furthermore, I implore that as a soldier of war, I go in only to win and be the holder of more trophies, titles, and triumphs, cause I dump all the sly jumps. Never choosing to lose my spot, not once. For the mere idea of an opponent that I fear is foolish utterly. I mean, what nut it be? Trying to toy with a destroyer of many? You shitted your pants cause you can't think of any foe that can step to this concept. So you better sit against citizen. We can seize, I get rid of them. Watch the way they get distraught when they get caught in the worst positions, cause they didn't listen and tried going up against a hungry killer who's itching to maim and murder those who claim that they were the toughest ones. They get done once they step in. Toughest ones, they get done once they step in the arena.